Is WWE 2K23 bringing back this awesome feature and insane detail? In the showcase, we get to see The Undertaker with his straps removed. Last we saw this feature was over 5 years ago in 2K18, in which by pressing R1 and down on the D-pad, you were able to remove the straps of a superstar. We all know that when superstars like Undertaker, Kurt Angle and so on takes off the straps, the feeling within the match just intensifies. But the question is this just part of the showcase cutscene or